The modest earthquake shook Southern California Monday morning with an estimated magnitude of 4.7, with no damage or injuries reported but causing more than 100 small aftershocks. The earthquake in Riverside County occurred at 9:56 a.m. PST and caused aftershocks that radiated northeast, the Los Angeles Times reported, reaching as far as 100 miles away in Los Angeles. From the LA Times, the vast majority of the aftershocks were largely imperceptible, with magnitudes smaller than 2.5. Valleys and other low elevation areas feel the effects most strongly, said Susan Hawk, the USG's seismologist. Deeper earthquakes tend to have wimpy aftershocks, Hawk said. Lucy Jones, a seismologist with the U.S. Geological Survey in Pasadena, told the Associated Press that the Templar was a strike-slip earthquake on the San Jacinto Fault, the most active fault in Southern California.